Rachel went out drinking with the gang last night. They ran up against some Templars in Kiltland. But Nigel was too sozzled to get away. Knew the constables have him up for murder. Slow down.
They all say the same thing.
This is going to go bad for you. Confess, and you'll save us all some grief.
Oh, I didn't do nothing. So help me, Bob. Miss Evie, we kept buying drinks. The next thing I know, they say I burnt someone.
Nigel.
I had one too many and lost all my things. There must be scatters all about. Oh, and there's a knife out there too. Could you get him before the Rozzers do?
Shut up!
What is it?
Huh?
Yes!
Find some evidence before the Chief Inspector arrives.
We'll be needing a murder weapon. Any longer. Let's cover the rest of the area. We'll find a knife if I'm not mistaken.
Just by looking at it.
We got a problem here.
The Chief Inspector is due any second.
That's a death warrant.
Intruder!
I swear by the Almighty there was something right here.
Man,
I'm certain something important was right here. It's been taken. All right, perhaps I was mistaken. Go make certain nothing else is disturbed.
What evidence are you holding this man?
Why, on, Sergeant?
I believe at a minimum you need a body.
We can't find a thing, Inspector.
You botched another one, Sergeant.